When the usual scrambled eggs are already tired, you can try to cook fried eggs with toast and sausages. A simple and beautiful dish that is suitable for a full breakfast and is prepared in a hurry. Sausages can be replaced with any sausage. Cut the sausage into long pieces. We put it in a frying pan. Add the bread and drive in the egg without covering it with a lid. Fry for all 7 minutes. Spread on a plate and sprinkle with herbs. Enjoy your meal.